All right, we've got an update on Cece. Gonna take her and do a little leash work with her here, and then introduction to place. She's actually doing super in the kennel. Nice and quiet, clean, eats her meals. She's not terribly interested in my cookies, so I'm still trying to find something that she likes well enough to take on a regular basis. Sometimes she takes mine that I'm using today, and sometimes she doesn't, so we'll just see what happens with that. So let's get her started. All right, heel. Good girl. About the dog bed, so place. Good girl. Excellent. Good. Place. Good girl. I'll try the treats, but doesn't really like them very much. Place. Good girl. Yeah, good girl. Good place. Very good. Good girl. Good place. 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 That's good. Place. Good girl. Good. Okay. Okay. Good girl. Good girl. Place. Place. Good. Place. Good. So she's not been introduced to this at all. She's just attracted to the bed, which a lot of dogs do. That's a great reason to use a dog bed. Good girl. Good place. Good job. Good job. Good place. All right, I'm going to start giving her some very simple distraction here. Moving around her, using just my leash right now to show her what I'm looking for. Place. Nope. Place. Good. Good. Place. Potentially we'll introduce the remote collar in this exercise. Place. And the criteria for that is if she doesn't seem to be understanding with just the leash pressure. Good. Place. Excellent. Good girl. Fantastic. Good girl. Good. Place. Good girl. Good girl. Good place. Good place. Excellent. Good. Seems to be getting the concept here. Good girl. Again, the value of using a dog bed, most dogs are attracted to a dog bed, and they're very comfortable with it, so it makes it a little bit easier to teach them this concept. going to become a 30-minute exercise, and today I'm going to start with 10 minutes. The next time we do place will be 20 minutes, and then the next time after that will be 30, and then from there on, 30 minutes a day until she goes home with the additional lot of distraction and teaching her that she just stays on the dog bed no matter what's going on around her. Girl.
Good girl.
Excellent. This is a fantastic start. Good girl. Beautiful. Good girl. Nice. All right, I'm going to turn the camera off. You can see how she's doing. She's got a good attitude. She's cooperative. She's very smart. So we're just going to keep on with this, finish off her 10 minutes, which looks like we got about probably 3 or 4 minutes left. And we'll have another video up on Monday.